told me there was an explosion at Good Fortune Manufacturing.
Hey, what can I do for you? Oh, I wish I could live your life just for one day.
Hello?
Wait. The Knox Security Company has refused to pay protection money. If you see their vans, hijack them and bring them to one of our garages.
Sounds good. I'll grab them if I see them.
Wings, House of Plows and Rank. I'm going on my break soon, so if you could pick something, that'll be cool. What? I'm not good enough for you?
Hello?
Your speaker, Step Your Game Up by Charlie Tuna.
Step the game up. Step the game up.
But watch it! You can hurt
some... state underneath Lake Michigan. Keep us safe just in case, missing. And I speak frigid anytime I think just listen in. Okay, first and foremost, my purse burst as I put thirst before jokes. Moving with rumors, I try to ignore folks. Immature blokes, these whole cloaks are pure hoax. Shifty eyes, the fish be wise. Risky lies can lead you to a quick demise.
your arms wrapped up like some twisty ties. Haters are sick, but witness and how quick we rise. Yeah. My mama told me to resolve my picture credit, or everything around me will dissolve and dissipate. Yeah. Never learning is a fast disaster, and foolish is the student who don't surpass the master. The reason that you have to step your game up, put in work, make a finish your rep and came up. People attempts to gain bucks. If you shoot me when your dreams too low, then aim up. Step your game up, heavy push, make a finish.
Mommy, Pop.
Who's he talking to?
It's the Dai Lo, man. It's the chairman.
Moment, Bakala. Oh, Shando. Wei, you're coming with me. Looks like you're gonna meet Uncle Po. The rest of you, wait here. Don't do anything until you hear from me.
What's going on?
You are staying here like I told you. And you are shutting the fuck up! Got it?
Yeah, boss. Of course.
Good! Let's go. Pissed off the wrong people, Wei.
Look, at least we kept Siwa alive.
Yeah, that may be just what saves us. We're gonna bump Uncle Po's car. Hoping that does it. It's not fair, you know? Look what I built. The night market. All of North Point, really. And Dog Eyes gets greedy. What was I supposed to do, huh, Liu? I mean, what's hanging up?
Just what you did. Look, you can't back down from that asshole.
You and him got history, huh? Well, me too. Listen, Wei. Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay? We're a family. Family has to stick together. Duke, Conroy, they're good guys. But they're not gonna be leaders. I know Conroy gives you shit, but you've proven yourself now. And he'll see it. Even if he doesn't want to admit it. Do me a favor. Look after Peggy and my mom, too. This can be rough business. But one thing we got going for us is each other. Brothers, you know. I know people use that word a lot. But it means something to me. And it should to you, too. Not just that we're San An Yi. True brothers. Blood. We look after each other. And we look after the people we love.
Okay, Winston. Siwa told me he really works for Big Smiley, not Dog Eyes. I keep hearing his name.
Big Smiley is back in Dog Eyes, sure. That's where he gets the balls to come after me. Lee has a lot of power. Along with drugs, he's into prostitution, porn. He even sells women across the border into the rest of Asia. The whole thing is run like an industry. Very sleazy, but big money.
Winston, we can't just walk in there. Not if it's as bad as you say.
Choice. It's the way it's done, Wei. Besides, you can't hide from Uncle Po. If he wants you dead, you're dead. And I'd rather see it coming, you know? You should be okay. But if I get my ass shot, do not do anything stupid. You hear me?
Okay.
Who gives a shit?
Fuck off, Johnny. Hey, Winston. What's wrong? You look a little pale, man. Yeah, Dog Guys tells me you've been throwing your weight around. What happened? You guys used to be tight as shit.
Is he here?
Nah, he left a while ago. Without a scratch. Doesn't bode so well for the other parties involved. Go right in. Have fun.
Ah, Winston. Come in. Sit down. Have some tea. And you, young man, must be Wei. Winston speaks very highly of you.
Winston has been a good friend to me. I've tried to do right by him.
I like the way you think. That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion. Used to be more common. Winston says you're the one who made sure Silwa was not arrested.
No, it was Winston's idea. He had to assert himself. Assert his position. But he didn't want to inconvenience you in the process.
Did he now? In any case, you did well. I want to show you my gratitude.
Uncle Poe, there's really no need.
Don't argue with me. Do you know Roland Ho? He has a business collecting debts. The other day he told me that he could use some help. It's quite lucrative, you know. Tell him I sent you. Winston won't mind in the slightest. Will you?
Thank you, Uncle.
Winston, relax. I know you were provoked.
God damn it. I bet $1,000 I was going to be carrying you out in a fucking body bag. Uncle Poe must like you.
Yeah, I don't think he has an opinion on me either way.
All right. I tell you what, you get tired of spinning your wheels in the night market, give me a call. There's more to this business than strong-arming street vendors.
Ricky. Your name's Ricky, right? I appreciate the offer. You know, let me think about it and I'll get back to you.
Asking.
My name's Wei Shen.
Ah, Wei. You got friends in high places, my boy. I hear you and Winston have been making trouble with Dog Eyes.
Dog Eyes has been asking for trouble.
I remember when I was like you, always looking for a fight, ready to kill anyone who so much as looked at me sideways. Here's a tip for you, kid. Don't take on a boss in your own triad unless you know for a fact someone else is gonna back you up. Hierarchy is the only thing anyone cares about. Always have, always will.
Thanks for the advice, old-timer. So, when can we get to work?
Okay, big man. Petsy Wing. Bad luck at Mahjong. You'll need this. Collect what she owes.
That's a relief.
Look, I gotta go, Jackie. Gotta see a lady about some money. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Oh, shit.
Shit, that's a lot of muscle. You old guy like rolling home money, you gotta pay.
I'm sorry.
I don't care if you're sorry. I care if you have the money.
I don't, I'm sorry.
Hey, stop saying
that. Sorry!
Look.
The car. Who has drugs in the back? That should cover my debt. Don't hurt me. I'm sorry.
You got the message, right? Next time, I won't be this nice to you.
You got the money?
No. Next best thing, though. Got a car loaded with dope.
All right. What I have to do, bring it back here as soon as you can. Don't drive around in a stash car any longer than you have to.
Raymond.
Shen, finally. Where the hell have you been?
Look,
Do you have any idea what's going on? What happened at the warehouse?
Raymond, do you ever actually read my reports?
Your reports? All I have to do is read the goddamn newspapers. They're calling it a massacre. If it ever came out that the police were involved, we're dead.
It won't.
Well, you can't know that. You at least could have turned Siwa over to us. It would have helped our case.
That would have put the entire operation at risk. What does Penju say?
You know, he's not your handle, Wei. I am.
Well, then fucking handle it, Raymond. Well, how'd you think this was gonna go down? Huh? Whatever it takes. You remember that? You wanted results, and you can't get them sitting behind a desk, nosing a rule book, with a stick up your ass. Look, Raymond, I am doing what needs to be done.
No, you've crossed the line, Wei. I'm gonna terminate this operation.
You can't do that. Pendru won't allow it.
Pendru may like to take chances. I don't. And you are dangerous.
Fine. But before you go back to your office to try and pull the plug, go ahead and tell Pendru that I just met the chairman of the Sun On Yi.
The chairman? Wait, you're just a foot soldier.
Well, this foot soldier has just been marked for promotion because I made sure Suwa got out safely. It'll be in my report, and maybe this time you'll actually read it.
Get I have to suspect you said he's on the run!
There's nowhere to go. It only wants our work.
Don't let this get out of hand. Keep yourself up.
You!
Put your hands.
There's no way.
Artigo! HKPD, stop running.
You got nowhere. You can try, but we're going to get you. Only have to...
Formulated energy drink developed by top scientists to keep your energy levels top to the max.
As an international sportsman, energy levels are important. That's why I drink Golden Explosion.
Get energized. Drink Golden Explosion. The sportsman's choice.
道歉吧！哎呀，陰功啊！The
worst word I've seen.
收到。
got them. We got them.
Help me out. I'm leaving a few seconds. All I need is a good driver.
Hey man, how's it going?
I just finished another race. I'd have won, but Big Nose Chan cheated. He called the cops on me just as I was getting to the finish line. I barely escaped. Will you teach him not to pull that shit on your turf?
Yeah, sure.
Walking away, going astray, facing that way with a camouflage face. All let them see.
Not one without blame, but we're chosen to live.
A man's car?
Your PC sounds like this.
And your internet connection
is complete.
You need Ping's PC. Just picked up the phone, and within 24 hours, we'll have it up and running and delivered right back to your door. Ping's PC. Computer repair made easy PC.
Yeah. Time for the big dogs to play. All the puppies go on the porch.
Come on. Shoot your shot. Shoot your shot. Shoot your shot. Let me see what you got. Shoot your shot. Shoot your shot. Shoot your shot. Don't you see I'm getting hot?
Come on.
Shoot your shot. Shoot your shot. Shoot your shot. Let me see what you got. Shoot your shot. Shoot your shot. Shoot your shot. Don't you see I'm getting high?
Come on.
Check it out. I got the ball in my hand. I put one finger up. That mean man, oh man. I do a slick spin move. They like man, oh man. One more assist. So is he gonna jam? Jump over your head. I slam where you stand. Now you hear the crowd.
Ice cream?
I'm starving.
I can see that you like it. Come back soon. Yo, yo!
complete nightmare.
Really?
Oh, I'm telling you.
Ah!